the resolution for private sector and the reservation and other facilities should be incorporated accordingly in the constitution. This is the part of the second point of our resolution. As far as the Atrocities Act is concerned and other atrocities issues are concerned, this forum proposed the third point that the Atrocities Act should be enforced so that our communities, our society will get justice at the right time, at the right place. And connected to it, the very point has already been raised, connected to the private sector, 4% contract value, as my HP brother has already showed the entrepreneurship, to strengthen the entrepreneurship so that the entrepreneur should be work efficiently. The proposed point, the fifth point is 4% contract value should be given to SCST entrepreneurs. And everything cannot be possible without the amendment in the constitution. Let me share with you all that the said amendment is already passed in Rajya Sabha, it is pending in Lok Sabha. I am talking about amendment in the Article 16.4 regarding the reservation in promotion. Pending in the Lok Sabha, it should be passed and the forum ensured to get it passed this time. And lastly, Baba Sahib ka jo first point hai, jo subah se aaj jis pe charchaye ho rahi hai, mujhe bhi ek minute bolne ka mauka mila tha, shiksha ka. Right to education, fundamental right to education is there, but the forum proposed a resolution that there should be post-matric scholarship. It should be ensured by the government, not only in the papers. The implementation of the post-matric scholarship should be ensured and it should be audited regularly. Thank you very much. These are the points.